for me. Something you call love, but confess.
You've been a messin' where you couldn't have been a messin'. And now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Yeah. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing. And you keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep saying when you ought to be a-changing. Now what's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you.
It were mad, I'm telling you. So, she comes up to me, shouting the odds in my face, giving it all that, and she goes,
Alice, if I see you making Mark like a slag one more time, you'll be sorry.
Ugh, yeah right, like she'd do anything about it. All bark and no bite, that one. Besides, ain't my fault a boyfriend don't even like her.
That's why she didn't be learning in school today, did ya?
Maybe a bit, now interesting.
What about you, Jackie?
Jack.
What? Did you learn anything interesting in school today?
Oh yeah, loads.
Oh, but that'll be Mark.
No, sit down. Tea's nearly ready. And you need to put that book away, your dad will be home in a minute. What is it anyway, English?
Yeah, it's just English.
Gosh, is that the time? Your dad will be home in a minute. Better get a move on with this.
Mum?
That'll be him now. Hiya, love!
Good or bad mood, do you reckon?
That song sounded more like slightly agitated.
Alright, Joggy, you look slightly agitated.
Are you trying to be funny?
Oh gosh, I wouldn't dare. Your paper's on the chair.
Ha ha, Les Dawson. Oh, had a right day of it. Got a woman in work, off sick. She's not off sick, it's her son off sick. She's late all the time. I tell you, it does my head in. She's a leech on the back of the working man. Tell you what, she's got the easiest job in the factory. All she has to do is take calls and pass them on. And she still complains. Tell you what, women, you just can't do anything around them. Can't work with them. Can't bury them under the car park.
You do know that you're talking to a room full of women here, don't you?
Okay, sorry. It's garbage. Nothing interesting in that. Is that tea ready or what?
Dad!
What? You got something to say?
She's doing it. Will you give her a minute? Christ.
If I wanted your input, I'd have asked for it.
Shut up, you two. You're giving me a headache.
He started it. Tell him to stop being so churlish.
Do we have to do everything around here?
Churlish.
Have you used that cookbook I got you for your birthday yet, V?
No.
You should, you know, there's some decent recipes in there.
Is this a bit of a dig because you're having potato rash again? Pass us the beetroot, will you? You've got crust on it, haven't you? What's up with you?
That was a bit obvious.
Well, yeah. It's a bit bland. Not that you'd notice. Not that anybody seems to notice. I'm fed up. Now in the newspapers, now out.
Oh, will you stop whinging? How do you think I feel every time you come home from work? All I get is this.
Oh, that's charming, that is. After the weekend I've had.
You know, you've not said a single positive thing since you walked through that door. You've not even asked us how school was or anything.
I know, show a bit of interest in your daughter's lives, will you? Jackie, tell me about that book you've been reading.
I don't know. It's not that important. Right?
See? There you have it. Not important. Let's just eat our tea in peace.
Hallelujah.
Mum? Can I go up for a moment? Sure, you need to be back by 9 now, and I don't want to hear that you've gone back to that abandoned building again. Gives me the jitters, it's dangerous.
Actually, it is important.
Oh, you better wind your neck in, girly.
No. This year, I'm going to pass my exams. And then, I'm going to go to university and study to become a lawyer. That's right, a lawyer. And then, 10 years or so, I'll be making so much money that I'll be coming round my detached house every single week begging like some charity case. But the funny thing is, I am never going to give it to you. Not a single penny. I won't even open the door. I'm so glad that you find this funny. You know what? Hey, maybe that's my calling, eh? Should I be a comedian?
You've got a wild imagination, girly. Aren't you getting a bit too old for all that now?
Oh, Dougie, leave her alone.
No, Vera, no. I'm not having this. She thinks she's just too good for us. She'll get nowhere with an attitude like that. She'll get nowhere, and I'm telling you. You can't be swanning off to university. You've got to stay home and help your mother.
No, Dad, I'm studying to become a lawyer.
Yeah, right. You can't just do something normal like be a nurse or a hairdresser, something realistic. God, the way things are going, you'll be wanting a woman Prime Minister. We can all see how that's going to go.
Prime Minister, the Russians have invaded.
Oh, tell them to wait a couple of hours. Donny Osmond's on Parkinson. Yeah, this country will be well and truly messed up.
I think it'd be a good idea to have a woman Prime Minister anyway.
Oh, I can't act this. Do what you like. But don't come crying to me when it all fails and you need a loan for a month's rent, because I won't open the door to you. What?
The Queen is a woman?
Well, yeah. Nobody's perfect.
Dad, you can't talk about the Queen like that. She's like one step down from God.
Belt up, Alice, you're not helping.
Fine, I'll just disappear then,
shall I? Do what you like! Alright, you two, pack it in.
So that's it then? You're just not going to support me at all?
Yes. I'll support you. I will support you. When you're not acting like a child.
Fine! I don't even care anyway. You make me feel like I'm an idiot.
Well, that was another successful tea. Don't you just love family time? Anybody wanting fruit salad?
Who is it?
Nemo, can you come in?
Yeah, come in.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Let's go to the pub.
Good. Hope he never comes back.
Oh, don't be like that.
I want him to be proud of me.
I think making your dad proud will be harder than you becoming a lawyer. Do you know what? He's probably down the pub now telling all his mates about his clever daughter. The one that wants to be a lawyer. You know what? He'll probably get you a few clients from his dodgy mates. When I was your age, you know, I wanted to be in the police.
Really?
In the war, your gran did a lot of amazing work, and I just thought she was amazing. I just wanted to be like her.
Well, why didn't you? You would have been perfect.
Well, it was the age you were living in, and your granddad would just shout at me. It was absurd to him that I would want to do something like that. No place for a woman, he would say, just shouting at me all the time, and in the end, I just gave up.
Vera, your mum risked her life in the war. The force is no place for a woman. You need to find yourself an husband settle down, have kids. That's the woman's place, in the home. Just give it up. It's a bad idea.
You've never told me that before.
I've no reason to until now, have I? It's your life. You've got to do what's best for you. I think of all the things that I could have done and I never did them.
But aren't you happy, Mum?
I'm as happy as any woman these days. I've got you, and I've got Alice. You make me happy. Look, you want to be a lawyer, right? You're a woman. Everything's harder when you're a woman. Not just jobs. You're so clever. You've got the brains. I didn't have the confidence to be the only woman in a man's world back then. But you have. You've got the confidence. You can stand up for yourself, clearly. You're always standing up to your dad. I would never do that. I never had the confidence to do that, but you have. Promise me. You go for it. You've got to do what's best for you. You want to be a lawyer, you be a lawyer. I'll be upset and angry if you don't. Okay? Now listen, don't tell your dad, but I've been putting a bit of money away out of his wages each week. Okay? That's your university fund. Okay?
Mum, will you talk to Dad?
I will. I'll speak to him. We'll get round him in the end. Don't worry about it.
Thanks, Mum.
Okay. Love you. Mwah.
This is the 9 o'clock news.
Get yourself off to bed.
I will in a minute. Just going to finish my brew and then I'll go up.
You're not going to let him eat?
Hey! Hold the door! You better open this door. I'm freezing out here. Jackie! Al! Come in!
Just leave him out there for a bit longer. It's his own fault he's forgot his key.
Hey, little girl, comb your hair, fix your makeup. Soon he will open the door. Don't think because there's a ring on your finger, you needn't try anymore. Should always be lovers too. Run to his arms the moment he comes home to you. I'm warning you. Day after day, there are girls at the office, and men will always be men. Don't send him off with your hair still in curlers, you may not see him again. For wives should always be lovers too. Run to his arms the moment he comes home to you. He's all.